It's been well documented that leafy green vegetables are loaded with nutrients and components that are beneficial for the human body. But you may be wondering, can eating more leafy greens benefit the lungs? Well, that is exactly what we are going to discuss in this video. So if you're ready, let's get into it. Leafy green vegetables are loaded with vitamins and minerals, which makes them an important part of a healthy diet. They have high levels of fiber, vitamin C, beta carotene, and powerful antioxidants that are especially helpful in boosting the health of the respiratory system. To be a bit more specific, leafy green vegetables contain biochemical compounds that help to eliminate or control the amount of harmful free radicals in the body. This helps reduce inflammation, which can prevent many of the world's most deadly chronic conditions, ranging from heart disease to cancer. Leafy greens are loaded with chlorophyll, which is a property that has been shown to increase blood flow to the respiratory system. This is important because it enhances the ability of the lungs to pump oxygenated blood throughout the body, which of course is a requirement for survival. Some examples of leafy green vegetables that you can consider include kale, spinach, collard greens, cabbage, romaine lettuce, Swiss chard, arugula, and bok choy. Just a reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.